been working oh so hard and practicing many long hours to prepare this Christmas program for you tonight, and they are very excited to present it to you. We are very fortunate at Messiah Christian School to have the love and support of Messiah Lutheran Church. We have with us tonight Pastor Liz, and I am going to ask her to come forward and help us start our program off tonight the way we start everything off at Messiah Christian School, and that is with a prayer.
So welcome to Messiah. We thank you for your patience in this space. We're remodeling our sanctuary and are praying that we are going to be done at Christmas Eve, and we're confidently looking forward to that. And so with that, we invite you to our Christmas Eve services. We have services at 1:30, 4:30, 7:30, and 11. The 4:30 service is a family service that is really thought out for families and kids. Children leave with a gift. And then our other three services are more traditional kind of services for Christmas Eve. So you're invited to any of those in our sanctuary, because it'll be done. With that, because I know you're not here to hear me talk, so I'll give us a blessing and we'll go on with our program. So let us pray. Lord God, we thank you for your gifts, the gifts of your children, whether they're crying or happy, the gifts that you bring to us through them. We thank you for the gifts of our teachers who have worked so hard with our children. We thank you for the gift of your son, Emmanuel, God with us. May we remember those gifts and be blessed by those gifts tonight and in the coming weeks as we celebrate Christmas. In Christ's name we pray. Amen.
Out the gifts.
sing.
Thank you. There's this girl named Mary. She loved God and she loved good things. But one day, an angel appeared.
Mary was so surprised.
Kind of scared.
But the angel said, "Don't be scared, we're going to have a baby."
And then Mary said, "If I can have a baby, I'm not married."
But the angel said,
"It's all right.
The baby will be God's son, Jesus."
Mary was supposed to marry a guy named Joseph.
She said, "Dad, look, I'm gonna have a baby."
Joseph was pretty surprised too,
because he didn't know how to be a dad. But he wanted to take good care of the mom and the baby.
Right before the baby was going to be born,
Joseph and Mary had to go on a long trip
to a town called Bethlehem.
But it was okay, because Joseph made sure that Mary didn't have to walk by herself.
But when they got to Bethlehem,
there were so full of people. Nobody had room for them.
They tried one place.
At the last place, the guy started to say,
then he said, "Wait, I've got a place for you out back.
But you gotta be okay with animals."
There weren't even any beds.
That was nice and warm. When Mary had Jesus,
they wrapped him in cloth
and put him in the animal's food dish.
No one else knew about Jesus yet.
But there were some shepherds just outside of town.
And some angels showed up.
The shepherds were like, "Oh no, what's happening?"
But the angel said, "Don't be scared.
I just want to be really awesome too.
God's son Jesus has been born.
He's in Bethlehem. He's all wrapped up in a blanket."
She went to be super excited.
So we got everyone together and ran to find Jesus.
They were really glad when they found this great place.
They were like, "Is this where Jesus is?" And Mary let them come in.
And they even got to hold and cuddle the baby.
Sometime later, some kids were living far away from baby Jesus.
But God sent them a special star.
The kings followed the special star a long way.
A really long way.
Really, really long way.
The star showed the kings right where Mary and Joseph and baby Jesus were.
They even brought special presents for baby Jesus.
Then everybody had a big party.
Because they were so glad that God sent baby Jesus.
That night was the best night ever.
It was the best night ever.
It was the best night ever!
It was the best night ever.
Oh.
one more loud round of applause. There are a few people without whom this program would not have happened tonight. First and foremost, I would like to say thank you to Ms. Krischak for her never-ending patience and her direction of tonight's show. I would also like to thank the best teaching staff anywhere. Mrs. Smith, Mrs. Brown, Ms. Jordan, Mrs. Alexander, Mrs. Johnson, Mrs. Dore, and Mrs. Gabe. Your children are very, very lucky. A quick thank you to Mr. Gary Schmant, who is our A number one chief and lighting designer. Will actually be up on YouTube probably before you wake up tomorrow morning, knowing Gary. There will be a link from our website, so you'll be able to click on the YouTube link from the Messiah Christian School website and watch tonight's program over and over again as many times as you wish. A quick thank you, he's not here tonight, but to Mr. Jude, the best custodian in the world. I cannot tell you how many times Mr. Jude takes down chairs, puts tables up, takes them down again, builds stages, and he always does so with a large smile on his face. A thank you to Mrs. Lakey, who made all of our cookies that are downstairs waiting on us. Last but not least, a huge thank you to all of you, parents, grandparents, friends of the school. Thank you very much for entrusting your most precious gift to us, and that would be this wonderful group of students standing on the stage. We wish you all a wonderful and a very blessed Christmas holiday. Don't forget, Friday is the last day of school until Monday, January 4th. Your children are going to proceed out of Fellowship Hall, and once all of the children have exited the hall, we welcome you to come downstairs, pick up your child in their classroom, and join us in some cookies and lemonade. Merry Christmas.